Malawi, also known as the Warm Heart of Africa, is found in Southeast Africa and borders Tanzania, Zambia, and Mozambique. We are one of the few countries in the world that have a female president named Joyce Banda. Our national language is Chichewa, but however, English is also spoken throughout the country. Our capital city is Lilongwe and is known as the Green City because of its beautiful green vegetation. And yes, most of you are probably thinking Malawi is all about animals, global issues, and agriculture, but there's so much more to it than just that. We have malls, tall buildings, beautiful resorts, beautiful landscapes, and the lake, which is one of the biggest tourist attractions of Malawi. I've traveled and lived in a few countries around the world, but the love I have for my country is unconditional. It will always be Zigolanga.